Alright, hello everybody, welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Now last time when we left off, I believe we were in the garage. I don't know we're in the garage. I was going to say we were in the garage, but maybe it was like a shed or something by the garage. I don't think it was the actual garage. We were like in a shed or something right outside of it, and Daddy had been trying to kill us. We got away from him through the crawl space that went underneath the house. And I'm sure lots of good, fun things are about to come up. He probably is just mad that we ruined what was going to be a surprise birthday party for us. I don't know if it's my birthday, but given the reception I've had so far, I'm going to guess that it's my birthday and that the family was really looking forward to giving me a great surprise. And I ruined it because that's just the way Ethan is. He ruins things. He walks in and he can never be happy with what he has. Alright, let's see here. How do I see my health? Nope, not retry. Don't want to retry. I know there's a way. There we go. How do I know how much health I have? I don't really want to use my healing, but at the same time, this blood on my eyes up there is going to really annoy me. I don't have any other healing items I can get, though. Okay, well, I guess we go on. I unlocked it. Well, that's exciting. What did I unlock? Oh, that's coming from behind me. That's right. Hello.
You did good, Ethan.
Thanks.
What the fuck are they?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house.
What if I don't want to stay alive?
It might be way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Okay.
That... Hell of a girl.
Yeah. Do I have a weapon? I don't have a weapon, do I? I do not. Alright, well... Open doors. Is he around here still? I don't hear anything. Which probably doesn't... I forget. Can I... I can sneak if I go this way. Alright. Oh, here we go. Daddy... I've decided I can't stay here anymore. It's time to leave. And I don't actually know where to go, but I don't think this is the way. It's secured with tape, can't be removed by hand. Very special tape, garage. In case, why does it keep? Hold on a second. I don't like the way it keeps randomly... I'm gonna do something real quick. Let's try this. I had a program running off to the side. Maybe that will fix it. Alright, let's hope that fixed it. What's in here? Oh, it's locked. I can't use it. How do I know where the main hall is? I don't think I do know where the main hall is. It's not up there. Alright, well, I guess we'll just go this way. I'm sure Daddy's not gonna break out and bust through and kill me on any of this. He's a nice guy. He's reasonable. He'd had a bad day, and, you know, sometimes when you have a bad day, you gotta get mad and take it out on your kids. Isn't this the main hall? Must not be. Okay, I don't know where I'm going. What are you? I don't understand where I'm supposed to go. I can't open this door. Can I? Nope. Did I miss a key somewhere? It's that crazy husband and wife from before. They so crazy. Alright. They have some lovely artwork. Oh, I'm not looking at that again. I don't understand where... You know what? I think I might know what it is. Let me see if I can change this real quick. Shadow cache. Off. See if that fixes it. That might fix it. I don't... Where's the main hall? I don't know where the main hall is. Somebody knocking on a door? That's somebody knocking on a door, right? I'm not crazy. What? Oh.
Hey, over here!
Hi! Who are you?
Hey!
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
Don't tell me what to do.
Sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What?
Yes.
Me? No, no.
This is my house.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Hey.
Are you kidding me?
It's uncalled for, man. Come on.
Like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself...
How do you know I'm an outsider?
All right.
What if I moved down here 20 years ago but just never picked up the accent? What?
Now,
it's very prejudiced of you.
We'll talk then.
A lot of assumptions being thrown around here.
You gotta give me your gun.
Oh, yeah. He's gonna give you your gun. Give me your gun, man. I swear I'm on the up and up. Don't worry.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries?
That doesn't seem like a good question. I mean, what if he does? What if he's like a psychopath himself? Everyone else we've met so far in this game's been pretty out there.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage.
That's sweet. At least I can open any letters I might get while I'm in here.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
I got an idea what I'm gonna do with it. I'm gonna go cut the tape that could not be cut. Because that's how we do things. I forget, how do I run? Can't I run? No, I didn't mean to do that. What was this? What is this? Take that! Alright, well, that ain't gonna help. No, I don't like how... Wait, I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Oh, it lags a lot over here. Why is it lagging so much? That's not cool. I don't like that. Everything needs to get out of my way. Isn't there a way I can run? I thought... Oh, there we go. Go down to the garage. Wait, hold on. Can I bust this? I can! Handgun ammo, sweet. For that handgun I don't have. That's gonna be useful. Alright. Get. Oh. And slice. See, this must be a special kind of knife that's made to break the unbreakable tape. I think I just spit all over my controller. That's not cool.
Hey,
okay.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
That's,
now first you need to
tell
me what
enough.
You're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me?
What?
What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if
I don't
told
think
you.
This is your job. Dude, the door's closing. That's not a good sign.
Put that door back up!
Wait!
Wait, what?
Ah!
just gonna pick up this handgun.
Fuck!
If you don't mind.
I'm gonna kill him.
Oh no. Run. What's this? Car key. How would that help me? Oh no. In here? Nope. Oh, nope. Hey. Did I reload? I forget how to reload. Ow. I don't have anything to heal with. Oh no. Run. Get it. Use the car. Get inside. I'm sure he's gonna let you do it. Don't worry. Let's go ahead and start this baby up. Dad, can you just hold on a second? Excuse me. I just gotta... Yeah, stand right there if you don't mind. Thank you. Is there a garage door opener in this thing? Nope. Of course not. Why would there be a garage door opener in this thing? Yeah! Take that. You dead yet? Let's just be sure. And hi. How did you do that? How? I'm in driving school, but they weren't as good a teacher as you were. What? Oh, hey.
Let's finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No,
please. Am I alive? I'm alive. Apparently Oh, he's still alive. Let's get out of the car. Let's get out of the car. Let's go. Come on, let's go. Okay. Oh my gosh, I didn't mean to do that. I don't know how that happened. I'm sorry. What the heck? Seriously?
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
Do you mind? Oh, that's not good. Oh! Oh! Okay. I don't suppose third time's a charm. Dead yet? Well, don't get right next to him. Oh, he stopped burning. That's not good. He's probably still alive then. I don't have any ammo. Give him my knife. Chem fluid. I'm just gonna go over here. Take this if you don't mind. Is there any, I don't suppose you were keeping like a trunk full of handgun ammo over here, were you? Nah, you're not one of those hillbillies, are you? So like, I'm just gonna, okay. I'm pretty sure you're not dead, but I guess, how do I open the garage door? Can I not open the garage door? Well, that didn't seem useful. All right, well, I guess I will go over here, get the first aid stuff, and oh good, another ladder. Oh, because nothing bad ever happens on the ladder. Yep, there we go. Hi, how you doing?
Boy, you're about to see some wonderful. Oh, fuck!
Was the wonderful part that you managed to do that when I had no ammo? Because that's amazing. Yep, I have no ammo. How did you... I don't suppose you're actually dead this time, are you? I don't know. He doesn't look like he's breathing. So, I guess we're going up. Because that made sense. That was an interesting little get-together we had there. Wait, hold on. I want to get the thing off of there first. Hold on. Don't throw it. Ethan. Thank you. What is this? did that. I don't understand how that helped me. Oh, okay, I see. I took the piece out. Alright. What's up here? I don't what was that? Handgun ammo? Nope. What did I get? Nope, that's not the right button either. Shotgun shells. Ooh, shotgun shells. I can deal with shotgun shells. A metal statuette that looks like a headless ox. Does that go in that one doorway thing? I don't suppose there's any chance that he's dead. Probably not. Alright, here we go. Let me just get this out so that I can stab anyone who comes at me. I'm gonna save real quick. I'll just get a new save. Please don't turn off your PC. Who turns off their PC in the middle of a save? Like, who does that? I think I have limited inventory space. So I'm gonna put this coin in here because I don't know what it does. And these shotgun shells because I don't have a shotgun. Not gonna do me a whole lot of good, is it? Oh wait, hey, what was that? What? I don't. Oh, there we go. Lockpick. Was that here before? Did I miss that? Okay. Well, I got the lockpick. I'm gonna go pick some locks. Seems like a good use of my time. Where was the ones that were locked? There were ones that were locked over here, weren't there? That's not one of them. I thought there were drawers that were locked. Nope, handgun ammo though. I'll go ahead and reload that. Alright, that's good. What is this? Nope. Swing and a miss, Ethan. Swing and a miss. Oh, no, that's not new either. I know there was some locked door, not locked doors, but locked items somewhere. No, that's not it. Let me see. Are you locked? No. What was locked? What is this? A boot. Don't. Evelyn. Okay. Is that the grandma's name? She didn't look like the kind of person who was wearing boots. Alright, I don't know. We're just gonna go over here. Oh, there was a locked thing out here, wasn't there? No, that wasn't. Let me see if I can. There's an achievement for that. Alright. That makes sense. Do you go in there? Yeah, you do. And hello. Gotta admit, wasn't expecting it to open up into a bigger part of the house. I thought this was gonna be like outside or something. We might as well take that call. Nothing weird about getting random calls while we're in here. Time.
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he...
Oh, did you go through one of those court order things and disown him?
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now.
Oh, that's a good sign. I should trust you, because your family seems reasonable and sane, so...
I'll be in touch.
Will you be in touch? Because how are you even able to contact me? That, it doesn't really make any sense. That fruit looks like it's probably still good. Maybe I should take a bite of that. Anything over here? Gunpowder. it close you back up. Another antique coin. Don't know what those are for. What is this? Earth? Yeah. What is this? Arklay Mountains, July 7th, 1991. Like I said, I haven't played any of the other Resident Evil games, so I don't know if that means anything. Arklay Mountains means something. A clock pendulum. I'll take that. That's what that other thing needed, right? Captain Howell from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically over the past 2 years. Majority of these missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing. Foul play is suspected. Doesn't seem to be all that useful. Okay. I don't know if I should go back. Maybe I should go back to, I was gonna say I'm gonna go back. I think I can put the thing in the clock pendulum over here. And I don't know what it would do, but I'm just curious to find out. But where did I see that? I think that was over here. Excuse me. Nope, don't want to use the herb. That's not going to do me any good. White dog's head. Okay. Is that going to be like another one of those keys? Is there going to be a bunch of keys like that? You know what I really don't like is how narrow and confined all your hallways are. I don't really find that to be all that exciting. Is this a locked one? No. There was something locked. I know there was something locked somewhere. And I couldn't open it, and I was trying to open it. But I don't remember where it was. Alright, well, we're back through. A nice shotgun right there, but it feels like a trap. Feels like a trap. I don't know. I guess we'll go upstairs. Bad things don't happen when you go upstairs. Hi. Hey, Grandma. I don't suppose you'd be willing to tell me where we are. Boy, they have not been taking care of this house. I am disappointed in this family. What is this? Evelyn, May 2nd, 2014. Is that like another daughter or something? Take that, you angel statues. I didn't. Oh, I gotta stop hitting that button. I'm probably gonna run into a place that like really needs... I'm gonna assume I can't open that door yet. I'm gonna run into a place that needs like a lot of healing items. And I'm not gonna be able to use it. Ah, I see they were football fans before they lost their minds. That's exciting. Hey, Grandma. I don't suppose you... would like to talk. I can't stab her. Alright, well, I have this really bad feeling that that shotgun is trapped somehow, but you know what, I'm gonna do it, here we go, give me your shotguns! Oh, well first off, it's not gonna do me any good, because I don't have any shotgun ammo. Wait, what? It's locked, thank you, genius, that's pretty obvious. Oh, is that like the key? I gotta put... Aw, but... If I put the shotgun in, then I don't have a shotgun anymore. That's not a winning combination. Fine. Really could have sworn that I heard someone up there. What's going on outside there? I need dog heads, it looks like. But I'm guessing there's three of them and I've only got one. Okay, that's a scorpion door. Which I'm assuming I also need some kind of key for. Well, there was one door upstairs, which is pretty obviously going to be trapped. So here we go. Ready to die, Grandma? Nope. Grandma ain't ready to die. What kind of great things are going to happen when I go through here? Nothing. Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. Well, maybe. I don't think he's got a whole lot of hobbies anymore, though. I'm pretty sure he's dead. Well, you know what? I probably shouldn't say that. He might not be. Should I shoot her? I'm not really sure what she's doing. But I'm pretty sure it's bad. Oh, I just don't like how, like, every hallway. Oh, handgun ammo, that's not good. Can I jimmy this lock? Can. What was that? Wait, hold on, what was that? I didn't see what it was. Ooh, shotgun shells. Did she leave? Right, well, I'm going to... Wait, how do I get... Oh, wait, no, I don't have the shotgun anymore. That's right, I had to get rid of it, because... It was not really helping me. Okay, this is the top of the stairs in that one area. Chem fluid. Oh, that's right. I can make more, stuff. Combine. Ooh, you can combine gunpowder and chem fluid for ammo. Maybe I should hold on then. Okay, it did not do anything. I don't know where I am. Oh, wait. Don't I have a map? Oh, does the map just let me, like, see... Recreation room, grandma's room, bathroom, laundry room, kids' room, master bedroom's across the way. Was I able to go in the master bedroom? Do I want to go in the master bedroom? Nah, doesn't seem like a nice place. I had gunpowder in the trash can, that makes sense. I'm just gonna, oh, hey. Blue dog's head. Hidden in the middle of a book. What is this? Reports say a storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The water has finally receded. The house... Wait. Oh, October 2nd, October 9th. The house is all right, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. I don't have enough space. Well, I kind of need all this space. Oh, seriously? It doesn't stack? Really? Yeah, it does. Oh, no, wait. No, wait, I don't understand. Combine items. Yes, it does. It stacks, so why didn't it stack with the other one? That doesn't make any sense. Mia. Now that's not good. Just gonna see what's in this trash can. Wait, what don't I have enough space for? It said I don't have enough space for something. Boy, somebody really sucks at darts. So, okay, that was outside. So actually, I came over this way for Marguerite. Move that hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Processing area sounds fun. Hey, look, there's a gun there. There's a shotgun in the other room. For those of you who are blind. Hey. Suck it, bobblehead. Okay. Well, I don't see anything else. I guess I can... Hey, what if I used a... Can I pick up one of these pool cues? No, I was gonna say maybe that would be able to go in place of the shotgun. But I'm guessing I have to get in there and get to that shotgun for something. Although I guess if I have that shotgun, why do I care about the other shotgun? Because then I have a shotgun. Okay, let's see what's in this videotape. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Not gonna be good. Mia, Ethan, please watch this. July 19th, 2017. What? Wait, what day is it?
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me.
Did she make this after she attacked me?
There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
That's not cool. Go! Go, Mia! Run! Oh, I'm her.
Catch me again.
Okay, well then I better run. Oh, nothing creepy about this. Just a bunch of dolls. Oh, see, I don't... That audio jumping. Should I jump over? Nope. Oh. That's not good. Just gonna run.
Over here, mommy.
Hi. Just gonna... Holy crap, did she disappear? What am I supposed to do? Nope, I'm backing up. I heard somebody close the door. I don't... Alright, well... I got no answers. Here we go! Nope, okay, that makes sense. Yep, I guess I'm going back this way. Still can't go that way. Now I'm just confused. I hear doors closing all over the place. I don't know what the frick's going on here. I'm pretty sure I can't just run right back out. Can I just go in the water? No? What is floating in the water there? Do I have any weapons? No, I do not. I don't... I really don't want to go back outside. That doesn't sound fun. Why is everything locked? Is there a shoe in the middle of the floor? Okay, here we go. Nope. Okay, well now I'm just really confused, because now it just doesn't really make sense what I'm supposed to do. Is there a secret wall? Can I punch the box? Nope. Is there... Okay. I don't really... I don't understand what's happening. Like, I need to go over there. But... I can't go this way. Oh, I can go this way. That makes sense. Okay. What the heck's going on in here? Did that door lock? That door locked. What the heck is all of this? Oh. What is this? What is all this? Oh no. I don't like it. Why'd the light go off? Ah, here we go. Oh.
I am sick and tired of you. Sick and tired of your...
Hi.
Get back to your room right now!
I failed. Okay. Where am I? Oh, I'm in this stupid room again. Oh, good. Alright. Well, if you can't hide behind a tiny little... whatever this is, what can you hide behind?
What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
I don't know. What have you done to deserve this? I don't think you're a very nice lady.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Yes, it is. You don't mind, I'm gonna go back the way you came. Just to, you know. Just gonna check things out in here. The heck is this thing?
This
now's not the time for that. Okay, this is probably not a great place to hide. This is not a great place to hide. This is a bad place to hide.
Stay right there, you little bitch!
No!
Get back to your room right now!
Okay, I guess that's not the place to hide. Obviously. Press left stick plus B to turn yourself around quickly. Oh, I didn't know that was a thing. Okay.
This house.
How about out here?
More than you can imagine. And it knows. Just don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care?
Well, a little bit of both, honestly. You don't seem all that reasonable. I really like how Mia's had the self-awareness to keep the camcorder right here the whole time. It's amazing.
I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Wait, what do they want to do with us? With me. Not us. Can I go? And I go back? Doesn't look like it.
No, don't come over here.
Yep, don't come over here. No! I will destroy you!
Get back here right
what
now.
Am I supposed to do? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Am I supposed to grab that one thing? Find things to hide behind to avoid Marguerite.
This house has seen more than you can imagine.
Who's this? Okay. What? Okay. I don't know what that is, but I'm gonna go over here. Let's get some lovely filler shots of the woods.
I know you.
Hey, there's light over there.
I know you were scared. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Lady, I don't even know Ethan. And I should know, because I'm his wife. Wait. That didn't make any sense. Nope, still not gone. Okay, she must be scripted to come over here. Don't come over here, don't come over here, don't come over here, please. Or can I push you off or something? Oh my god! My controller batteries died! Oh no! Oh no! Horrible timing. Come on, controller, stay alive! Oh, god. Oh! Let me guess. I needed to go around when she was over there. Oh no, she's going back inside.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left!
Okay. Nice to see you're one of those polite southern belles. I'm one of those crass hillbillies we hear so much about.
We open our home. We open our hearts.
And you've been very generous.
And what do you do?
I spit in your face and I take undercover footage of your undercover goings on. That's just the kind of heartless person I am. Can I go somewhere over here? No. Did she go? Okay, she went. Think. What is this? What the heck? Okay. Here we go! Come on, Mama! Don't scare me now! Oh! Oh, come on! For real? What? I mean... This isn't cool. This is not cool. No. No. Okay, first off, how do I even get through here? Because that is, like, really thin. Oh yeah, because nothing's gonna happen in here. Hey, I'm on the other side. Nothing did happen in there.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddamn.
How the heck did you get over here?
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
I don't want it. I'm an anti-gift kind of person. I prefer notes, handwritten notes.
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us!
No. That's okay.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention!
I'm always paying attention. You can't tell me what I do.
No! You don't fucking try to escape your damn escape! There's no way out of there, Missy!
That's not true. This looks like the place... Oh. Well, that kind of changes things. What the heck is this? to... Oh, no. This is so bad.
Where do you think you're going?
Ethan, please help me.
Okay. That was cool. That was cool. Is this not done? Is there something else? Oh no.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Okay, how do I get... Where's a save room? I need a save room. Is the bathroom a save room, maybe? Let's go this way. And... over here, right? And it is... Does not appear to be. No. Why did that door close? Oh, there's no reason. I just need a place to save. I don't suppose the kids' room is one. Oh, wait. L, laundry room, save. Oh wait, is that not on this floor? That's on the bottom floor, isn't it? It is. Okay, we're going back this way. I still got my knife. Nobody can stop me. Get out of this place. Why won't you talk to me? that coat rack kind of looked like somebody standing there. Okay, where am I going? Okay, I see. Just going back this way. Going back to the save room. Better not be any unkillable fathers around here. This is the laundry room, right? Yes. Okay, well that's gonna do it for this video. I'm assuming I don't really need this tape anymore, so I'm gonna put that in there. This is pretty creepy. I wonder if I should put these dog heads in here too until I don't need them. So I probably don't need them yet until I get all three. This game is legitimately creepy, just even though, like, so far, like, there's only been a couple things that have actually even happened. It's just the atmosphere is so cloistered and oppressive that it still feels like at any moment it could just all go downhill and something's going to jump out and try to scare you. So that's going to be it for this video. Thank you for joining me, guys, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.